You know, here in New York City, we're very proud of our New York City Ballet, and I think you'll understand why when you watch these two from the New York City Ballet dance. Edward Villella, Patricia McBride, a magnificent dancing twosome.
Memories of dancing was at Ruth Vernon's, my first teacher's recital, and how I loved being on stage. My grandma would make my costumes, and it was the most wonderful feeling to be on stage. And I loved my teacher. She was instrumental in everything I did after. It just felt right for me. As a child, I was very shy, and it kind of gave me a confidence, and I just loved it. I loved the feel of it. It was just gave me great happiness and joy, and I kept with it, and I still love it to this day as an old lady. You know, it still inspires me. I was very young when I joined the New York City Ballet, but we went on extraordinary tours that I could see the world, I could see different cultures, and it gave me such an extraordinary life. I never imagined as a seven-year-old that I would have the life that I had. You want your students to have that also, because they are our future.